WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a Consumer's Digest Best Buy 3 years in a row. The Chevy Equinox offers 32 miles per gallon highway, more rear seat legroom, and it's a top safety pick. The Chevy Equinox, for people who invest in what really matters.
Well, we had some showers and thunderstorms push through the area on Sunday afternoon. Nothing severe, and it does look like we'll be kind of held out of the main severe threat for tonight. Tornado watch just off to our west for west central Wisconsin. La Crosse, Eau Claire points west, really watching Minneapolis-St. Paul metro area right now. Tornado watch till 11 p.m. there. Also, another tornado watch south of us from St. Louis down into Arkansas. Does not look like most of the storms will hold together enough to be severe enough, at least to prompt that tornadic threat around here. What we could be dealing with, though, certainly still are some stronger thunderstorms, gustier winds, some heavy downpours, and some perhaps smaller hail. We did have a quarter-inch hail report, pretty small, coming out of the Waterford area in Racine County earlier this afternoon. So no severe watches or warnings are in place right now. Some scattered thunderstorms for this evening. Do anticipate that. And some heavy rain, some gusty winds, perhaps some small hail. That looks to be the primary threats right now. We'll, of course, keep you up to date all evening long. Some scattered thunderstorms about 2 o'clock in the morning or so, and then they'll finish up and push east. 57 degrees for the overnight low. Now, that's where we start early tomorrow morning, so that high temperature tomorrow is a little deceiving. We'll actually have a pretty strong northwest wind, 15 to 30, pushing in colder air, 52 degrees at lunchtime, 48 at 5 o'clock. And again, a spotty shower is still possible, especially in the first, let's say, half to two-thirds of the day on Monday. 48 degrees, rather cool on Tuesday. And then I also want to mention some frost potential there Monday night. Warming up by Wednesday, 63, and then some more frost. Look at that. They're possible by Friday night.